Alright guys, I'm gonna get some breakfast here in my wife's house and then I'm off the road, so wait for that guys. so humid, man. Super humid in Louisiana. And it rained, so it made it worse. Alright guys, I'm gonna hop on the highway here and I'm gonna end this. I'm gonna end the video and then I'll catch you in the other. Catch you in the next clip. I'm gonna get the I-10 east in a mile, more or less.
already.
Don't mind my flip-flops, guys. I work in them super comfortable.
I know. You should wear shoes, yaddy yaddy yaddy. I don't know, man. I like my flip-flops. I like to be comfortable.
Check the VIN number. 6268. And let's check the dealership. Sold to, where is it? My god, now I can't find it.
New Roads LA, Mayo Buick GMC. This is the right one.
Park this. I'm gonna park it between these two trucks right here. Matter of fact, I'll park it right here.
Get the keys, one key, leave the other one here so people cannot see it. And then look for the drop box. Where is the drop box? Lock it. That's it, boys. We out of here. We got one left, and that's going north of Baton Rouge. All right, this is where it goes. Here, you want to tighten it so it don't come off. Put this up a little more. Right, let's lug it. Put the ramps away. The good thing about STI, which means you can drop at night, the good thing is that you can just pull up and deliver the car. But the bad thing is that the dealership has 48 hours to find a damage in the car if there is any damages. You know, so that's some info for you guys out there. You know, I like doing STI, man. You don't have to mess with nobody, you know. You just drop the vehicle, sign it off yourself, and that's pretty much it. So it's nice, but man, they got 48 hours to say something about it, which is not good. Okay, fast guy. Okay, fast guy. Bada bing, bada boom. Don't forget this. You're not a real car carrier if you never left behind maybe one or two or three or four, maybe 10 of these. It will happen. Absolutely, it will happen. Right, off we go. Let's get it. So that took us, guys, 7 minutes and 30 seconds. That's decent. First thing you want to do when you hop on the truck is turn your PTO off. Since this is a new truck, it's not going to let you move with the PTO on. But when you drive an old truck, it will let you move with the PTO on. And eventually you will burn it out if you don't turn it off. So first thing when you hop on the truck, first thing, PTO off. And you're ready to go. Let me sign the vehicle off here. Cargo tail, guys, hopefully the angle of the GoPro is the right angle, because I was doing POV, so I had that angle. So hopefully you guys saw everything I did the right way. So this is new roads, delivered, not attended. And then the email, I just put my work email. If you're interested in working with Midwestern Car Carriers, email me at nlaureiro@mwcci.com. And I'll explain whatever questions you guys have. I'll explain it there. So before you move from here, you want to see where you're going next. I already know where I'm going next. So I'm just going to remove this from my map so I know... I know I'm done with it, and off to the next one. It will be not far from here. It's gonna be right here, and we're gonna STI there as well. So let's get it. This is my second time for this dealership. All right, guys. I'll catch you when I get there. Windy outside, boys. We're getting here into Montgomery. It's 3:24 in the morning. I'm hella tired.
super humid outside. Guys, catch you in the morning whenever I load.